Hey there, everyone, welcome to Beetlejuice on the NES. I've never played this game before. I was planning to go Back to the Future, but the game wouldn't work, so I'm going to have to send it back to the owner and get it replaced. Put it in. Keep getting a scrambled picture. I tried cleaning it out with Windex. It was just filthy black. Might have to try alcohol, but if that doesn't work, I give it one more try, and if it doesn't work, I'm sending it back. Okay, it's like really quiet. What is this? Hey, press the A button and jump. Hey, look at that. My Tecmo Super Bowl game is going to turn down to 35. This is going to turn up to 80. Yeah, this was published by LJN. Can I jump on those things? No, you can't. The jumping is terrible. Okay. Oh, so I lost a full life when I hit that bug. So that's where you gotta go. What is that? I'm guessing it'll hurt me. Whoa, what hit me? Apparently the plants are dangerous. Whoa! Can't even touch the candles. Oh, the plant's like fully grown now. Hey, it helped me or something. What's that do? Okay, now what do I do? Whoa! Oh, cool, now this thing's moving. See, that's about, this, all these LJN games, they're like, they're dead. They don't make any sense. You gotta try figuring them out, and it's like, how would you guess any of this stuff would do what they do? Okay, so apparently the clock's not gonna go up until I do something to make them go up. Okay, now how are you? Every single game I've played by LJN, just about. Okay, that's just the lamps off. Is the cloud moving? Yes, it is. Every game I've played by LJN was a terrible, well, almost every game. It's a terrible game made by from a good movie. Games never followed the movie at all. Wow, I just exploded. So, I mean, most of the games, they don't make any sense. It's like stuff you gotta be kidding me. They don't even give you any time to... What's that? I found the book for the recently deceased. It tells me to enter the recently deceased information books to obtain scares. You know, most games you can kind of learn what you know, pretty much know what you're doing just because it's kind of obvious. It's like common sense. This game is nothing like that. any LGN game is nothing like it. It's like, what was that? Oh, now I'm up here. The jumping is just terrible in this game. It's like Wonder Boy on Genesis, or the Master System. Whoa. What is this? Hey, Beatles, what would you like to buy? A head. It says I got 150 health boxes. How do I buy it? I don't think I bought it. Okay, you gotta press select to buy it. Press down to leave. Bees. Where do I go now? Okay, now when you hit the bug, he freezes, turns invisible for a few seconds, but you don't. Oh! That's nasty. What the heck? Let me tell you what I think LJN is. I think they are a company that will publish anything. I think when you get these game developers that can't get, like, Electronic Arts or any of these other professional name brand companies to publish them, they say, well, we're gonna have to go to LJN. Okay, cool, so you press down and jump down. Oh, cool. That was nasty. Oh, you jump on top of them. Oh. Okay, this game is like... I mean, how else can I say other than it's... an LJN game. I just have no idea what you're supposed to be doing in this game. I mean, I don't remember anything in the movie about Beetlejuice jumping through caves. Clouds. I don't remember scorpions or little hopping, whatever they are. Whoa. That was nasty. How come sometimes he jumps like way further than other times? Man, this ain't a good day for me. First I lose my true love, then I don't make it to ghoul heaven. Worst of all, those deetses are still on the loose. Maybe they can come their sugar maintenance and letting me try again. Oh, you don't get to continue anymore? Okay, I just went through a rock wall. I see this game, Dawn's Excellent Adventure, is stupid, didn't make any sense. Who Framed Roger Rabbit was actually probably the game that made the most sense, even though not much sense, but it somewhat followed the movie. And it had the weasels in there trying to catch him and everything. And they're trying to solve a mystery. I'm doing pretty good now. How are you supposed to get past that? It's like three hits within 1 second. Yeah, we don't need to see that again. Whoa! It's not flying. I get to exit. Okay, so that's what I did before. Can't go down there. Die, fool. I don't know what the flower does for me. Makes me invisible, I think, for like a few seconds. What are those things I'm collecting? What do they do? Oh, I got 610 vouchers. I got them all. Now what do I do with them? You gotta be kidding me, that was a hit. It's bad enough when games don't make sense, but I gotta cheat on top of that? Cool. Okay, now what did that accomplish? Anything? Was it really work for nothing? Before the screen even showed up. At least give me a fighting chance. Okay, is there any way you're supposed to get that without dying? Okay, now what do I do? Oh, I see a cloud. There was a cloud down there. Look at that. Okay, now you can jump on it. Before you, I couldn't. What is the point of that cloud being there? What purpose does it serve? Whoa. Okay, there's a fly buzzing right down my face. That freaks you out when you're not somewhere else. Okay, I'm trying this one more time. This is it. Okay, so I figured out the house part. Whoa. Okay, those lasers are one-hit deaths. Kind of like Mega Man type things. Oh, yeah, I forgot that it shuts them off. Can I go in here? No. Why would they allow you to do that? It might be fun. Oh! They only allow you to continue like a certain amount of times. And how is that a death? I just came down from there. Are you telling me everyone to turn into lava or something? Look at that! It's like they purposely planned that. Now that is just cheating. This probably by far got to be the stupidest game I've ever played in my life. I shouldn't speak too soon because we got some more LJN games. I can't believe that. I never struggled like that before. Shut up. Who designed this game? You know, I can create a game where all you do is press a button, just sit there, and just a game where it's not but a picture of a turd, and you can be a fly, and you can control the fly and buzzing around the turd. That'd be the entire game, and LJN would probably publish it. Scorpion can turn invisible too. Okay, now that's the second time. The first one was a hit, but the second time I landed on top of him. Oh, now they're gonna cheat. Die, fool. I just don't understand what I'm supposed to be doing. Oh, now I got 1,285. What do these objects do, though? Oh, who are you kidding? Not that it has any effect. Yeah, be careful walking down the street. If a bumblebee touches you, you might explode. I never knew you could stop and poop before. Yeah. I didn't want to go in there. I want to go down here. Oh, cool. I got 25 points. Just what I always wanted. Beetlejuice, probably was the worst game I've ever played in my life. I'm just really close to it. Hope there was something you found amusing about the game, and I'll see you in the next video.